where I'm going to get into my DreamWorks DVD collection 2020 edition, and which is requested by Oloap Niag. I got 24 DVDs to show you while we're about to go ahead and get it started. So the first DVD I have is the 2013 DVD of B-Movie and Ants. This is a double feature set that I got for Easter. Twice the Adventure. Special features for B-Movie, we got the B-Music video, Polynesian Practice video game, the Almeter to buzz about bees, Inside the Hive, the cast of B-Movie, and a swarm of fun-filled extras. Rated PG for mild suggestive humor, it's an hour and 30 minutes. Special features for Ian's, audio commentary directors Tim Johnson and Eric Darnell, production featurette, basically the computer animation, Ant's facial system, character design, production notes, cast list, and director bios, and the actual trailer. Rated PG for mild language and menacing action, and it's an hour and 23 minutes. There's the disc for Ant and the disc for B-Movie. Next DVD I have is the 2017 DVD of The Boss Baby. Got this DVD off of eBay. Featuring the voices of Toby Maguire, Miles Bakshi, Al Baldwin, Jimmy Kimmel, and Lisa Kudrow, and Steve Buscemi. Special features, the actual trailers, interactive menus, deleted scenes, alternate ending, bonus scenes, gallery, and scene selections. And it's, I think it's rated PG for strong violence and language throughout, and for some drug content. It does have a US rating on the back, but I know it's rated PG. And I gotta look that up to see what the Boss Baby is based on. And it's based on the children's book by Marv Frazee. And it's 97 minutes. There's also a Boss Baby sequel coming spring 21. And there's the disc of The Boss Baby. The next DVD I have, we got the 2017 DVD of Captain Underpants, the first epic movie. The year's funniest movie since Gary Walcott, Tri-City Herald. Wait, hold on. Do I have to? There we go. I got this DVD, I think, for Easter. A tie white each round is League Green Black Entertainment Weekly. Trella! 30 plus minutes of DVD special features. The really cool adventures of Captain Underpants motion comic. The Captain Underpants Guide to Being a Hero. The Professor Fu Panda's totally original and super cool guide to being a villain. Missing the Underpants deleted scenes, a kind of Underpants lyric video by Weird Al Yankovic, A Friend Like You lyric video by Andy Grammer, Kevin Hart and Ed Helms surprise fans, gallery, and more. And it's based upon the epic novels by Dave Pilkey. Rated PG for mild room humor throughout, and it's 90 minutes. And there's a disc for Captain Underpants, the first epic movie. And I almost forgot to tell you at the beginning of the movie I'm about to do. I'm sorry, I almost forgot to tell you about on the video I'm about to make. Most of the DreamWorks TV I have are anime movies. That I almost forgot to tell you that most of the DreamWorks movies on DVD are animated. Next DVD I have is non-anime movie, it's live action, and it's a 2003 DVD of Catch Me If You Can, with Leonardo DiCaprio and Tom Hanks. Supremely entertained to Stephen Holt in the New York Times. One of the best films of the year since Joel Silver, Among America. Puzzle features a personal look inside the film. Behind the camera, cast Mayfican, Frank Abagnale, between reality and fiction, the FBI perspective, the score featured, and more. And it's rated PG-13 for some sexual content, brief language. And it's 12 hours and 21 minutes. The blue disc is the movie, the white disc is special features. Next, you have. Make sure that's right, this. Yep. And it's a 2015 DVD of Home, the party edition. Smart, fun, and funny. I got this DVD off of eBay. Heart of Woman, hilarious. For the Prince, the Algerian Dragon, Shrek. A new anime classic. Party edition extras. Best party ever. Oh, shake your boo thing. If you like this video and lyric video by Jennifer Lopez, Oosh Booby Jukebox, and Oosh Party Planning Tips. Great PG for all action and some rude humor. And it's 94 minutes. And it's also based upon a novel, but the true meaning of. Smek Day by Adam Rex. And there's a disc for Home. The funniest quote from, is my hands on the air and I just do not care. Next DVD I have is a 2009 DVD of Hotel for Dogs. Bark Out Loud finds says Mark S. Allen CBS. I got this DVD off of eBay. Four Paws Up says Jeffrey K. Howard's KCLV TV. We'll have you begging for more, says Pete Hellman, Hollywood.com. Excuse me, I burped. Starring Emma Roberts and Jake T. Austin. Tail Wacking Extras, Gadgets, Gizmos, and Cool Contraptions. K9 Casting brought on Clue, a home for everyone, they're making a hotel for dogs. Hilarious deleted scenes, cast and crew commentary featuring Emma Roberts and Jake T. Austin, and more. Based on the book by Lois Duncan, rated PG for brief, mild, maniac elements, language, and some crude humor, and it's 100 minutes. And there's the disc for Hotel for Dogs. Next DVD I have, we got the 2008 DVD of Kung Fu Panda with Jack Black. One of the best movies of the year since Michael Phelps and the movies of Ebron Roper. I got this DVD off of eBay. Kung Fu says Gene Slut today. Ultra satisfying entertainment that there is heart in this movie, and that's the secret ingredients is Richard for this time. Secret ingredients, Dragon Warrior, the Training Academy, Food Network exclusive, Alton Brown and Mr. Pink's Noodle House. Kung Fu Fight music video. How to use chopsticks, help save the wild pandas, plus awesome activities and behind the scenes fun. Rated PG for sequences of martial arts action. It's an hour and 28 minutes. And there's a disc for Kung Fu Panda. I've only seen the first Kung Fu Panda in theaters. Actually, I've only seen the first Kung Fu Panda movie in theaters. I know pandas are one of my favorite animals. And now for the next DVD I have is the 2011 DVD of Kung Fu Panda 2. Also featuring the voice of Jack Black. Two times the action, two times the laugh, just Brian Ernie, CBS Movie Planet. Hilarious and full of hearts of Sandy Kenwin at WABC TV. Winning sequels to Scott Balls at USA Today. Dominated Best Animated Feature Film 2008. More awesomeness kicking in with the cast, filmmakers, commentary, world of DreamWorks, animation, and more. Rated PG for sequences of martial arts, action, and mild violence. And it's 90 minutes. And there's a disc for Kung Fu Panda 2. And also for the next DVD I have, which is the 2016 DVD of Kung Fu Panda 3, the Awesome Edition. Awesomely hilarious. The best Kung Fu Panda movie yet. Spectacular movie extras, awesome extras, two all new Kung Fu Panda anime shorts. Everybody loves a Panda Party, karaoke with Poe, make a Panda Party Paper Pal, the origin of Skadoosh, and more. The whole family will love it. Rated PG for martial arts action and some wild rude humor, and it's 95 minutes. And there's the disc for Kung Fu Panda 3. Next DVD I have is the 2012 DVD Kung Fu Panda Awesome Secrets Collection. It includes Kung Fu Panda Secrets of the Masters and Kung Fu Panda Secrets of the Furious Five. I got this, I first showed you this DVD of my movie collection back when I started my YouTube account. More secrets to you, Kung Fu, what fighting style are you, double shuffle, Ni Hao, learn to speak Chinese, and more. And they're not rated. It's 21 minutes for Secrets of the Masters, and it's 24 minutes for Secrets of the Furious Five. And there's the disc for the Awesome Secrets Collection. Next DVD I have, well, they're nothing of that stack ball. Next DVD I have, some Styles of Wine DVD of The Last Crusade, with Robert Redford, James Gandolfi, Mark Ruffalo, and Delroy Rindo. I got this DVD, I don't know when I got this DVD, or where I got it from. Redford and Gandolfi are right on the money, says Roger Ebert. I can't read the rest because, see that? Special features, lead scenes with director commentary, HBO special inside the castle walls, feature director commentary, theatrical trailer, production notes, and the cast and filmmaker bios. Radar for language and violence, it's 2 hours and 13 minutes. And there's the disc for The Last Castle. Next thing we have, we got the 2005 DVD of Madagascar, including the Penguins and the Christmas Caper, from the studio that brought you Shrek and Shark Tale. I got this DVD off of eBay. I first showed you this DVD, I think my DVD. Wait. I don't know when I showed you this DVD collection. Or, I don't know when I showed you this DVD. I don't know when I first showed you this DVD. I have to take a look. I've looked back on my YouTube channel. I've looked back on a debut. On my YouTube channel. A great family film, one of the three funniest is Joel Silver Among America. Include the Penguins and the Christmas Caper as seen in theaters. Bonus features more than 100 things to do. I like to move it music video. Here's the very first ever Penguin commentary as they give you up their unique take on their role in the film. Escape with unsafe games and jungle activities for the whole family. They try your hand at fossil wax and learn to draw. Get the inside scoop with vinyl crates to take the tech of Madagascar and Mambus straps. Help the Penguins crack the code for a special surprise plus more wild entertainment featuring your Madagascar friends. And it's very PG for my language that includes humor and some thematic elements. It's on 26 minutes, and there's the disc for Madagascar. Next DVD I have, it's a 2009 DVD of Madagascar Escape to Africa. Wait. Is that Madagascar Escape to Africa or Madagascar 2 Escape Africa? Madagascar Escape to Africa, that's right. Full screen edition, you'll love it. You'll love this. It's packed on WWR TV. Even there in the first is Mark Hyman, Fox TV. Uproarious Heat Finds is Pat Connett's WWR TV. It's time for good times. It's Mark Gene Slid today. Clarice is George Becchio, KPC TV. Here I experience is Joe Morgenstern, Wall Street Journal. Hilarious is Sandy Kenyon, WABC TV. Special features for Mad Music Videos, Test Life of Air, Payment Video Game, Jumbo Jumbo, Swally Speak, Cross Lane, African Adventure, and much more fantastic fun. And it's rated PG for some mild crude humor, and it's 1 hour and 29 minutes. And there's the disc for Madagascar Escape to Africa. Next DVD I have is a 2012 DVD of Madagascar 3, Europe's Most Wanted. Hilarious, easily the best one yet, is Peter Hammond with Box Office Magazine. A Three Dream Circus is Richard Curtis Time Magazine. Get ready to wig out! Charming and very funny, says Bill Swecker, Chicago Sun-Times. Fantastic features his big top cast, high-flying deleted scenes, music matches up with filmmakers' commentary. Rated PG for some mild action and rude humor. It's 93 minutes. And there's a disc for Madagascar 3, Europe's Most Wanted. My ex-boyfriend's family took Jermichael to see that movie in theaters on my brother's 15th birthday. That I remembered. And now for the next DVD I have is we have the four penguins as the main characters besides the lion, the zebra, the hippo, and the giraffe. And it's the 2018 DVD Penguins of Madagascar. Non-stop fun and laughter to Sonar's Fox TV. Follow Sidious Top Secret Guide to Becoming an Elite Agent, Madagascar Mashup, Jay-Z, the Wilson Gallery, and more. Rated PG for mild action and some rude humor. And it's 1 hour and 32 minutes. And there's a disc for the Penguins of Madagascar. Oh. Now I've got to shorten the stack. Next CD I have is the 2012 DVD of Megamind and Monsters vs. Aliens. Double feature set. I first showed you this DVD my DVD collection I started my YouTube account. Special features, twice the adventure. Special features, meet the cast of Megamind. Discover the lost scene. Filmmaker's commentary, world of Dreammaker's animation. Rated PG for action and some language. And it's 96 minutes. Monsters vs. Aliens. Actually, wait. I've already read what's on Megamind. It's not read Monsters vs. Aliens. Special features, modern monster movie making, the tech of Monsters vs. Aliens, leading teams of makers, commentary, and more. Rated PG for sci-fi actions, super crude humor, and modern language, and it's 94 minutes. And there's the disc from Megamind. And there's the disc from Monsters vs. Aliens. Next DVD I have is a 2014 DVD of Mr. Peabody and Sherman, Smart, Funny, and Fun, to Sam Rubin, KTLA. Got this DVD. I first showed you this DVD on my... I already did my DVD collection, I've already done my DVD collection, my first DVD collection back in 2013, but it was publicly published in 2014, so I think I got this off of eBay. A great adventure for the entire family, this is Mike Wilbur, NBC News Channel. So the features a tour of the tour of a Wayback Machine, time travel mad science, world of DreamWorks Animation and Gallery. It's featuring the voice of Ty Burrell. Rated PG for some mild action, pretty crude humor, and it's 92 minutes. And there's the dust for Mr. Peabody and Sherman. Next DVD I had is a 2006 DVD of Over the Hedge. The creators of Shrek. Laugh Out Loud Funnies is Leonard Maltin Entertainment Tonight. Wait, did I show you the disc? Oh, my bad. And there's a disc. Oh. Rated PG for some action. I'm reading humor, it's 19 minutes. And there's a disc from Mr. Peabody and Sherman. Alright, next DVD, now for the next DVD I have, it's the 2006 DVD of Over the Hedge from the creators of Shrek. Laugh Out Loud Finds his Leonard Maltin in Entertainment Tonight. I first showed you this DVD in my DVD collection, I started my YouTube account. A wonderfully funny family movie since Joel Siegel of Morning America. Hand-me's Boomerang Adventure is a mini movie that's on this DVD. Two thumbs up is Eben Roper. More fun only on DVD. Strange of Swains, Burn, Tech, Infomercial. And Insiders Slip Behind the Hedge. Tons of Die Games Activities Wake Up for Hibernate Features of Way More. Based on characters created by Michael Fry and T. Lewis. Ray PG for some humor and mild comic action. And it's 120, and it's an hour and 23 minutes, and there's a disc for Over the Hedge. Next thing I have is a 1999 DVD of Saving Private Ryan, Special Limited Edition, with Tom Hanks, Edward Burns, Matt Damon, Tom Seesmore. 1998 Best Supporting Actor, I'm sorry, Best 1998 Best Director, Steven Spielberg, from the 5 Academy Awards. That's this off of eBay. In the last great invasion of the last great war, 5 greatest danger from 8 men was setting one. Special features, exclusive message from Steven Spielberg, saving Brian Ryan into the breach. To react to trailers, production notes, and the cast movemakers' bios. Radar, and it's 2 hours and 49 minutes, and there's the disc for Saving Private Ryan. Next DVD I have. I also have Saving Private Ryan on VHS. Next DVD I have, it's 2005 DVD of Shark Tale from the studio of Brushy Shrek. Featuring the voices of Will Smith, Robert De Niro, Renee Zellweger, and Angelina Jolie, Jack Black, and Martin Scorsese. That's DVD from Faith Farm, one of the best comedies of the year since Paul Clint's CNN. All new Club Oscars created exclusively for the DVD, plus fantastic special features for upwarders, a tour that you can't refuse, the music of Shark Tale and DreamWorks Kids, and DWK DreamWorks Kids, and much, much more of the cast and creators of the incredible fishing world. Enormously entertains the surface lines of the NBC TV. Read PG for some mild language, including humor, and it's 1 hour and 30 minutes. And there's a disc for Shark Tale. Next thing I have, we got this is all we can see, like the 2001, this is all we can see, like the 2010 reprint of Shrek. This DVD was released in 2001, but on the back it says that this was reprinted in 2010. Smart hilarious, says David Anson this week. The party continues more Shrek than ever before with an extended ending. Not just a brilliant animated feature, but a superb film on any level, Society King USA Today. Featuring the voices of Mike Myers and Cameron Diaz and A. Murphy. Monstrously clever, says lead roles in People Magazine. Double features, bonus features, Shrek and the Swamp, Karaoke Dance Party, International Dubbing Featurette, HBO First Look, Waking of Shrek, Shrek's Music Room, Music Videos from Smash Mouth, Bowhammer, and more, Mirror on the Wall, Shrek Tacular Trivia Games, Short Book Picture of Outrageous Lead Scenes, Filmmaker's Contract, Technical Moves, Exclusive Events, Short Shrek Xbox Video Game, and Cast and Production Notes. Ray PG from Wild Language and some crude humor, and it's now 29 minutes. And there's the disc for Shrek. Next DVD I have, we've got the 2007 DVD of Transformers. My brother is a huge fan of Transformers since he was a toddler. It's from director Michael Bay and executive producer Steven Spielberg. Now it's the... Now my alarm is going off for me to feed Gilbert his dinner. I'm going to feed Gilbert his dinner as soon as I'm done with the video. These are some of the most spectacular action and effect sequences of any movie of its kind and will appeal to the kid and all of us. It's Cody at Pig USA Today. Based on Hasbro's Transformers action figures. Ray PG-13 for intense sequences of sci-fi action violence, free sexual humor and language. It's 143 minutes. There's the disc for Transformers. There's two more DVDs. Next DVD I have, we got the 2017 DVD of Trolls. Featuring the voices of Anna Kendrick and Justin Timberlake, overflowing with lyric and heart. I slowly get Trolls World Tour. For happy, enormous fun. And it's rated PG if it's a mild rude humor. And it's where's the 92 minutes? It doesn't have. It's weird that it doesn't have anything else on the back, including some special features. And there's the disc for Trolls. I still need to get Trolls World Tour from Walmart. Otherwise, I'll get it for Christmas. I'd rather get it from Walmart for Christmas, but it has to be, if I'm getting it from Walmart, that I have to get my movie collection videos for 2020 done first. Next DVD I have, it's the 2013 DVD of Turbo, funny. 4 stars. First show you this DVD of my movie collection when I started my YouTube account. The best anime movie of the year. Fast and Flank, Spells and Pictures, Champions Corner, Team Turbo, Trick Down, Being Artists, and more. And it's rated PG for some wild action and dramatic elements. It's 96 minutes. And there's a disc for Turbo. And that's going to wrap up my DreamWorks TV Collection 2020 edition. Like I said, it's requested by Oloap Niag. So, if you want me to request me what movie collection videos you want me to do next, like my VHS collection or DVD collection, you contact me on comment section below. It has to be VHS or DVD. I can't do both. Remember when you request that time, please, remember to send me to that request first gets it. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please be sure to share, subscribe, comment, click the post notification bell. Thank you for watching. This video is now adjourned.